guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be, excuse me if I look a little tired, I'm running on 5 hours of sleep thanks to my adorable little baby. Nonetheless, I'm a mom, gotta keep it pushing, okay? And lack of sleep from stopping us from doing what we have to do. So today I am going to be doing a braid out in my hair finally. It's been 3 weeks since I touched my hair. And today I finally decided, let me do something with my hair, cause I went to the beach, I went in the water, I washed my hair, and I never looked back. So I'm hoping that my hair don't have too much tangles, but I did wash my hair. I did wash the salt water out of my hair, and I shampooed it and all that stuff. So that's why I'm looking a little frizzy. But yeah, so today I'm going to just be taking it down and attempting this braid out. Look what I got, new product. So since the last time I got Aunt Jackie Hydrating Cream, I think it was, I decided to try this Defining Curl Whip because I did like the Aunt Jackie Hydrating Butter. So I have somebody cutting grass. I get all kind of instructions right now. So bear with me.
Talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine.
Yes. Okay, so I'm just going to open it up, give y'all my first impression of this Jackie's Flaxseed Recipes Curl Maintenance Defining Curl Whip. Yeah, it pretty much smells like the other product. It smells like the hydrating butter that I loved. Smells like hair product. So I'm just going to be applying it to my hair, and hopefully it assists with detangling my hair because my hair is a mess.
Okay, so as soon as I applied the product on my hair, it felt very smooth. The only thing I noticed is, like, if I applied the product and I left it too long, it probably would shrink and cause the hair to be tangled. But if you apply the product, braid your hair, and let it completely dry, it gives your hair like a really soft, spongy texture. So I really love how this makes my hair feel. So definitely if you're looking for a moisturizer slash leave-in conditioner type thing, then give this a try because it makes my hair feel really good. Like right now I'm doing this voiceover. I've had this braid out in my hair for about 5 days now, and my hair feels super soft, so I definitely would recommend it. Like I said before, I'm really loving the Aunt Jackie products because so far they've been so good. So definitely give them a shot if you haven't. No, this is not a sponsored video. I purchased these stuff on my own, and you know, I'm just letting you know what works for me, and maybe it might work for you. Wondering why am I talking so much? I'm here talking to my 7-month-old. He's here making noise, so I'm here talking to him, keeping him calm.
But if you don't stay put, I'll have to cut it off. Because that's what happened with everybody else. I had to cut it off. Yeah, although I needed somebody to comb my hair. Nobody don't really like combing their hair. Yeah, so I cut it off. Yes. Yeah, the ball is in your court.
Talking like you think you're royalty. You think that I'm afraid, but I don't break. I heard you question my stability. You think I'll fall just like a guillotine. But I am here to stay, won't look away. The storm is coming, so you better start up.
Okay, so I'm pretty much done with my braids. So I have a total of 12 braids. I really like how the curl whip feels. My hair feels super soft. It makes my hair feel really good. So far, so good. I'm loving it. I'm really loving Jackie's products as of lately. So I'm just going ahead and oiling my scalp. Okay, see you guys. Okay, it's time for the takedown. Time for the takedown.
My hair turned out so pretty. It was super soft, and of course during the day it fluffed out really pretty and nice. I really love how it turned out. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give me a thumbs up. If you like how it turned out, be sure to give me a thumbs up. And if you're not subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.